the Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Beloved in faith, be sober, be vigilant, for evil is lying in wait for you, ready to pounce. It is out to get you. You've got to master it. Therefore we pray, let us begin this night in calm and present peace.
Day, the hopes and frustrations, the good and the bad, the times when the human spirit shines, and when the same spirit let humanity down. Leave each situation as it is this night, for soon you'll be at rest. At this point, you can do nothing more. So give your concerns to Trinity, Mother, Father, Friend. All that I am, Lord, I place into your hands. Everything I work for, I place into your hands. Everything I hope for, I place into your hands. The troubles that worry me, I place into your hands. The thoughts that shake me, I place into your hands. And sometimes, and most of all, when the day is overcast and my courage fades, let me hear your voice saying, you are my beloved one in whom I am well pleased.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
I commend my spirit. What do we do with chaos? Creativity has an answer. We are told by those who have studied the processes of nature that creativity happens at the border between chaos and order. Chaos is a prelude to creativity. We need to learn, as every artist needs to learn to live with chaos and indeed to dance with it as we listen to it and attempt some ordering. Artists wrestle with chaos, take it apart, deconstruct and reconstruct from it. Accept the challenge to convert chaos into some kind of order, respecting the timing of it all, not pushing beyond what is possible, combining holy patience with holy impatience. That is the role of the artist. We need to study the chaos around us in order to turn it into something beautiful. Something sustainable. Something that remains.
Let us confess our sins against God and our neighbor. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. It is night. The night is for stillness. Let us be still in the presence of God. It is night after a long day. What has been done has been done. What has not been done has not been done. Let it be. The night is dark. Let our fears of the darkness of the world and our own lives rest in you. The night is quiet. Let the quietness of your peace enfold us, all dear to us, and all who have no peace. The night heralds the dawn. Let us look expectantly to a new day, new joys, new possibilities. In your name we pray. Amen. The Almighty and Merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless and preserve us. Amen.